Good morning, guys. Magsimba muna kami, guys. Time check. We're late. 8:36. Magdali mo, oy.
Kasi ano?
Say, sulod sa iyang bag. Ha?
Papa
sa naming Bible. Father's Day ron ilang papajuju. Niya, Bible ang ilahang token simbahan sa naol. Bible. Happy Father's Day. Bible na jingalan. Chadan. Chadan. Unsa ba ni? Ay, English gapon. Katong Bisaya. Katong Bisaya. Ninda pa kay ang iyang font ba? Klaro kayo. Brad. Ninda tang font. Sharo di ka mag-ampo ani Jonathan King James version. King James.
Thank you. Carla.
Here's correction.
Your present.
presentations, to be followed by the juniors for their pinning of ribbons.
Pharaoh,
told him about the prisoner who did interpret dreams. The Pharaoh immediately summoned Joseph.
Bring Joseph! So my servant says, can you interpret dreams? He tells me you are extremely gifted. Your Majesty, I am not capable of such things. My God works through me. Describe your dream to me.
Then the Pharaoh described his dreams to Joseph.
Your Majesty, God is telling you that a great famine is coming. It will last for 7 years. There will be no food to grow and no rains, and a lot of people will starve and die. Thank God, Ifanu. This is a great news. We will be prepared for the famine. Thank you, Joseph. You're the most wise man in the kingdom. I'm appointing you in charge of overseeing this work. It's an honor, Your Majesty.
Joseph had the king to go extra few years and those targets during the 7 years of fasting, so that people would not starve during the 7 year famine. Joseph was also very popular among the people and earned their love and respect. The 7 years of plenty had passed by. The famine started in the places around Egypt. Animals were dying, lakes and rivers dried up, and people were starving to death. The people of Egypt had plenty to eat and drink because of the work done by Pharaoh did Joseph. They had so much grain stored up that they were selling whatever was left to people outside of Egypt. Jacob and his sons were struck by the famine as well. Their crops had all failed and their sheep had died one by one until nothing was left. They had heard that the Egyptian Pharaoh was selling food grains to people outside of Egypt. So, Jacob sent his 10 sons to Egypt to get food for the family. Benjamin, the youngest son, stayed back with Jacob. When the brothers reached the palace,